So welcome for another year of Art Dubai 2023. So guys, ready na for this. How did today? Guys, this is the folktale from Bangladesh.
The plunge breaks me, hurts me, cuts me all at once.
Call to contemporary first. This one is an art made by gauze, papers. This is cool. It's a chair wrapped. I like this one because of the sketch of an outfit. It's a suit. It's very artistic. Looks like clay. Not sure if it's clay. Yeah. Combination of colors. The pattern is really cool, and I like how the pastel is on this side, and then it complements with the dark side of here. It looks amazing. Let's try to look on this oil in canvas.
I don't know.
This one is actually the land that bleeds. It's a watercolor. Electronic wires and metals. Quite artistic, really artistic. Steel. This last one is Paul in the bathroom. It's oil canvas. This one is mixed media in linen. Siyempre, we're now in this elements. This is very power, women power. It's very nice, strong. Love this pattern too. Washington DC. Nigeria. This shows lots of emotions too. You can see from the stroke and from how they did it with the painting. There are lots in here. So guys, look at this. You can feel the plate together. Childhood is a dark night. Let's look on this, how he did the painting behind the white. It's like totally alive. Okay. This one, guys, one of my favorite kasi you will not see the image until you put it and you look it from afar. It's amazing. But you will see how it is made of with the needles. Same here, like all the needles together. And if you check it out, it's a real image. It's amazing. Same goes with this one. Even you look at it, it's only the different kinds. Wow. It's a gold foil. It looks so alive and it looks different dimensions. You can see the image inside. Acrylic on canvas. I'll not forget this acrylic and collage and paper. See? Simple paper, but it really looks want to present the child and the elder here. Child within you and the child within you. Wow, this is amazing. It looks real. This is fun. So this is inkjet print on archival paper. So looks so real, guys. How they paint it. I thought it's a door. See? I like it. Colors. So see how they put it together. Love it. Wow, emotions also. I love it. I can see it, and it looks so great actually. If you want to hang it in your place, it's very, this one looks really real. Amazing painting, right? Red, red, red. Shades of red. I like this. You really see how the empty tables and chairs. You can feel that you're in there. Great in the video. I like how they do it. This one is also one of the best. That's why I like it. It's fireworks also. Very artistic. I actually like this one as well. I love bling blings. And I like how they want to show it. And this one, I like it. So you can see this, guys, gold. I love gold. So rock. Gold and gold. Wow. The feeling. Love this one. All these cartoons and cutie ones. Really cool.
design yesterday. So you are like representing the heads, one person leading into the other.
Oh, this is amazing. Guys, if you see it in front, you will just see like a combination of colors. But when you go far, see? It's amazing. If I... It's quite unique, guys.
One of my friends,
the art of this, how they make it all together, it looks amazing. Kailangan malayo talaga, you need to really, so that makikita mo yung real art.
Parang ano lang, spoon, metals, small, large, small, medium.
French bulldog, okay.
So
looks alive, my friend.
But yes, no, Danny didn't write the
This one looks like a storm, but with all the letters in here. This one has some flower image. And this one is like three images, like floating in the air. Quite interesting. How I love dogs. Okay, this one is actually more of snowy mountains. The same goes here. It's like the lake or the river. You cannot see it until you really look.
Because I think that's also wow. obvious. Like we know
think
that.
The color recognition.
I think.
Or it's just the expression, not the facial expression. See what I mean? Like.
So I think it's also.
Face.
No, but I think it's also what we know of it, right? Like we know that more and more like tigers are the black, tigers are dangerous. So that, you know, like that whole.
Okay, so this is one like an art where it looks like a rope or a bagging. I don't know what it is. From the forest. Dragons. This one is quite big and fiery. And I can see there's like a horse head. Really? This is what I do. Hindi ba naman arinola? O, di ba art na talaga siya? Kita, ayan o, in diversely, in diversity.
Ano? In diversity.
Hindi, ibang lingwahe
na sa ano yung ed?
There's another word
okay,
here.
United.
Yeah, united in diversity. And this one has a letter also. Whatever. Magkikritik nga ako, di ba? So, ang emotions dito, bored. Mga ano, oil in canvas ba to? This one is like lively, cheerful. That's how they feel it. Yan, you look great there. She's an art. This one is cool because you're like in a different dimension. Ito ang gusto-gusto ko. Gusto ko yung mga ganyan. Medieval dams.
Broke social structures, putting the innocent civilians in danger.
Sura ka, boy.
After the unusual partition between India and Pakistan in 1947. While the Portuguese left India 250 years of Portugal regime, a religion-based displacement was yet another undeclared famine in the Indian subcontinent. Starvation! To control the situation with very little support from the outside world, the newly liberated authorities found new means to feed the potatoes, fresh water,
on the
food.
Oh? So we combine the modern and contemporary. So now we're going to Hall 1, a journey through art and fragrance. Okay. Oh my. So ano yan? Like to cook?
Okay.
Ano ba yan?
book.
Rock na inano niya.
So bad. Dead na.
Oh, hindi ka nag-charge, na no?
Donut na naman.
Yeah, it's a donut in his neck. Galing, oh. Look at that. Ang dami. Different paces. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah. This is me and Ate Bebot and Chichi. I'm the one with Pauti.
Ano
ito, Elena? Yeah. Ano yung plan nila dito? Nice. Sila pag naka-video or picture, no? Oops. I will. Ang tawag dyan, di ba? Parang ano, temperature of love. Tignan mo, hindi mo rin nagagiti ba? Yeah. Oo. Ito, this one has lots of emotions. Meron siyang storm. Meron ding anger. Dito sa side na to. I can feel the anger here. This one is quite happy. Like unicorn. Wow, it's a garden. Paanan din kita. Ano yan? Interpretation. Yung isa, temperature of love. Ito naman, windows na pinagsama-sama. This. Like, 6 windows of love. Ito, interpret ko to. You know eggplants?
Huh?
Eggplants. Ito, maganda. Given A, given S. Sobrang artistic nila. Yung dating inanay na books, looks now really an art. Oh. This one is like a warrior. This is the door, and like there's another stairs upstairs, slide. It's like some, the man is sleeping, sleeping. And there's an animal beside him. Yeah.
как они сохранили такой фильм.
Oh, nga mahirap siya. Mahirap interpret. The others cannot be interpreted easily. Yeah, this one looks like a frog. These ones are like lots of people together. Kind of like very rare design of flower. Roses. Wow, at saka yung comments. This is a pattern. Yan. See, it's unity. Ah, kasi sabi, all together now, holding hands. Critic pa rin ako. Itutuloy ko pa rin. Ito naman, it's like Mars, so Earth, but galing.
And stand your ground.
This one. Fred, interpret this one. The glass. Jackstones. Like ano, Archie pa yan? Okay.
Charcoals. So like clays, muds. Charcoals again. Charcoal on wood.
My wife, I will please, okay.
We will keep in touch.
Self-explanatory siya. Yeah. Sobrang self-explanatory yung mga ganito.
Ano nga? Ano pagkakasabi?
Ayan. It's a room. Inside of that, there's some, yeah.
Hindi naman siya room.
Yeah, it's a room. Like, there's a door, glass door to the right. And may mga, meron siyang, masyadong messy yung lugar. Ayun, simple plug lang siya, oh. Ooh, may mga hidden messages. Exhibit. Yeah, 16 years later. Ito naman, may mga meaning yan. Yeah. Uy, bagay sa'yo, ah. So cool. Ayan, oh. They're like, you know, black sheep sa family. Ayan, ito. Nets. Ito, mga tired clowns na. Ito, of course, flowers. Basta may gold, may bling-bling, I like. Alin? Jesus me. After more years.
Pwede na pumasa? Yeah.
Hindi pwede. Becoming again. Oh my gosh, this is the one of the prettiest.
Yeah.
Yeah, but it's made of, see how it's made of. Ito maganda yung mga leathers niya. Syempre. I mean, not ano, hindi pala to leather, mga fur. Okay. So balik na tayo dito sa pinakang one of the best is pala. Freedom cannot wait. You're the sky. Everything else is the just weather. Grand Hyatt. Emoticon ng email.
Good.
Fire! Hello guys, finally! This is the whole tree na sa digital sa Art Dubai 2023 and let's see and enjoy again. Enjoy! This is your future. Parang cotton candies. Ganyan ako pag, that's when I'm washing my hair. Yeah, it's really,
it's really
how
is.
It really is. With important people. Ganyan talaga.
sila yung mga hero. Modern Genesis, Art Dubai. It's like a secret garden. Love this place. Oh, you stop that.
This on BC, those are very different versions of the truth. They're not saying the same thing. Al Jazeera, BBC, they're not saying the same thing. So also a culture of different information and contrasting information. And so relaxation. Wow, I've unplugged from the screen. Now the movement hasn't changed at all, and yet now it feels beautiful, ethereal, calm, a sort of net floating in the ocean.
Somebody's telling me a very high religion.
ano, oh, camera. Yeah.
At last, guys, this is it. Our combined 2020 is done and completed. Mission accomplished. So see you again on the next art exhibit.